comes to walk, screaming the talk as he raises his brow. He's leaning on the clock, but she knows how he works. Learning how he's hurt, she's heard the dirty tales of the Canterbury lurch. But be no users now, with her he comes aloud. Even with the white knight, he's a Canterbury proud. She walks away, she's gone to the same, but you'll never be with her, cause he's already paid. There's a lovely British clown who said he's heading home, have a nice sitting down, but he calls back the hair. That he must beware, cause it doesn't count as cheating if his business isn't there. Now he's on the prowl, the secret night out, wondering which one will get the woman in hell. He's got the girl, being to a twirl, decides to walk home, but bring her into his world. That's the hotel, I'm the corner. With a mix of like a raspberry and everyone's sweat. He's dancing next to her, but it's not hard. Life is too easy as he can look for. He's a fan of women in plan, and the only thing busy other than her is that. He says yes please, he's got the canvas keys. The moss fell mate, pass the showground please. That's the most devil on the corner.